Okay, light is green. Welcome, welcome. Name again, Don Higgins. I am an illustrator, art director. I work with FASA Games and other game companies over the years. I work primarily, as I said, with FASA, working in 1879, and also doing work with, a little bit with Demon World, a little bit with Earth Dawn, a little bit with Etherstream. I am the co-writer of Champions Challenge with the Earth Dawn based webcomic and graphic novel. I also am the co-writer and illustrator of Hey Penny Pie, which plays in the 1879 sandbox. The thing I do every week is somebody asked me at one time if there was anybody I could invite into the studio, talk art, creativity, how you do what you do, who would it be? First name that came to mind was Jason Momoa. Why? Because he seems to have fun wherever he goes. The names list expanded over time to include Brendan Fraser. At one point, Matthew McConaughey, Dame Helen Mirren, Michelle Pfeiffer, Judy Dench, Nathan Lane, Stephen Colbert. Again, as to all, there is a pint waiting on you in a fridge. Now, having gotten all through that, as I do every week, found a picture. I'm pretty sure it's a relatively famous photograph of two boxers. And I was looking at it. I'm like, it's a very interesting picture. The physicality, the movement. But I don't want to just reproduce a boxing photo. So what would I do with it? This is what I'm going to do today. So, having explained what today is, let's go over to the screen. Let's make sure that I can be heard properly. Hey, does that help? There you go. At least the sound is on. I know that. And let's go over to that. Now, up in my upper left corner, you can see Joe Frazier against Muhammad Ali. That's the photograph. Now, what am I going to do with it? Because I'm not going to just sit there and reproduce that. I had an idea, and where normally things start for me is I look at what's available. Get on the right layer. And I just thumb it out. You can see over there, right underneath the photograph, I've got an idea. Start with the head. But I want to do this. Fraser being much bigger. He's got a sweeping line. Another sweeping line. And this. This way. And what are we going to do with all this? The idea. Just an idea. It's like, okay. Take the head, the body, and let's hunch it over some. Yeah. punched that way over. That's the idea, but let's do some more. Shoulder's gonna come way up, that shoulder's gonna come way down. It's going to come forward, down like that. And this one's going to do this. That sweeping line. Yeah. Okay. So let's take that information here. That's a thumbnail. Going to come over. Okay, let's try that. Take all that information, reduce it back down again. Under that, up there. Okay, now let's go back to here. Back to here. I'm gonna put an egg here. Shoulder. Change that egg size about to there. I'm gonna sweep that way. This other shoulder I'm gonna put all the way up there. foreshorten it a little bit. Gonna give this a serious down angle. Torso. Here. Have that. I'm liking this, but it's too big. So I need to select it. The legs in. Okay. Okay. Yeah. There's that arm, this arm, torso, this. I'm gonna give him some bulk. That and around. Here's something I'm going to do here. I'm going to Shoulders, center, torso, pelvic. That's good. Basic body. Yeah, that's the line. Okay, I like where most of that is going. Except that, I'm gonna switch that around. Kind of put him off balance. Now, where I wanna go now is I wanted to do this. Very interesting what I'm learning here. Move something here. Better. Cool. And that came from the boxing match. I'm going to take that layer and I'm going to reduce the opacity of that layer down. I'm going to go to this layer, and I'm going to do a cleanup. Now, this is where I've got to decide what I'm going to do with some of these heads. All right. I want a giant ogre head. That's Interesting. No, no. Better. Simple bare knuckles contest.
Let's look at some musculature here. Thank you.
whole point of this was I kept it a bot. Well, it wasn't the whole point. I decided to go ahead and make this an 1879 piece. As far as trying to put boxing or weapons in their hand to make it a high fantasy piece, I've decided to keep it a boxing ring or boxing match, but this is a 1879 simple bare knuckles type of fight. I think somebody's a little outmatched. I don't know. Maybe. You think? It's like, but that's the idea, is to keep it a boxing match. Now then, let's get... Okay, there's the big guy. Now what I'm going to do is try and pencil in the little guy. This. An 1879 bare knuckles match. Someone's in trouble. Knuckles Fisticuffs. Okay, get rid of that. Let's get rid of some other stuff. That is interesting. Yes. Oh boy. Wow, suddenly I got a bunch of things. Art telephone raid. What the hell? I don't know what that means. Thank you. This is intended to be an 1879, the game for FASA that I am the art director for. Bare knuckles. Boxing match. Someone's outclassed. Just a little. Let's go under here. No. I'm on Facebook. And yes, I'm on Twitch. I'm gonna put some stubble on his face. Bring it down. Okay. To where are you there? Now then. Okay, now let's get in some of this stuff. Let's see. Okay, let's get in boxing stuff. Trousers. What? We'll put in this. Thank you. Okay. Any songs in my head today? Well, if you're familiar with an old Disney television or movie with Roddy McDowell, I'm reminded by doing this of a movie with Roddy McDowell from Disney called Bullwhip Griffin. Yeah, that's the song that's in my head, and that's as far as I'm going to sing it, because I don't want to get in trouble with the copyright police, and I surely don't want to get in trouble with Disney. But look up Bullwhip Griffin if you're a Disney trivia type person. Interesting. I am hoping for Gen Con this year. It is a goal. No guarantees. Right. Now let's put some details in. Okay. How's that? Glad I'm not the one having to fight that big guy. Well, yeah, there you go. Sometimes that's what I feel like. If you're not familiar, that is Tony, my art director. She is chiming in to make sure I'm being productive. I am. I started with the famous Joe Frazier Muhammad Ali fight and decided to expand upon it. And to turn it into an 1879 piece. Just your basic 1879 bare knuckles brawl. Wow, big comment. Very cool. Can't read it. Very good. I like the highlights. Make it look like they are both sweating like crazy. The whites of the eyes being most of what you see for two very different reasons also stands out to me. I think the human is starting to have regrets about his life and career choices. And I'm, yeah. Yeah, he's gonna be hurting all over. Okay, let's ground them. Thank you. Okay, and and I think that's where I'm going to call it, guys. Maybe. Okay, down to here. we go. Good to be seen, guys. Good to be seen. Go ahead, step into the ring. We'll have a few laughs. Do 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 do. Get some of this up. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Last thing. That's better. Just to remind you where it came from. That's what I started with, folks. It came around to an 1879 bare knuckles contest of the sweet science. What, fisticuffs? Very nice, very nice. Okay, so again, if you're out there, Mr. Momoa, Guinness in the fridge waiting on you, my friend. Come in, talk art, creativity, how you do what you do. I'll draw your portrait, and we'll talk art. So once again, name is Don Higgins. I hope you enjoyed it today. As always, be kind to each other, be patient with each other. And when you draw what you see, not what you know. I see dragons. Why don't you? Thanks for stopping in. Bye, guys.